waiting for dinner to arrive. Should be in about 15 minutes, but I can eat and play. So I believe last left off. I believe. Make sure that's still on the screen. Yeah. Oh yes, we were visiting Dr. Cat. He's playing tricks on us. But ultimately, what we were doing was looking for the pirate map. Oh, let me bring chat up. There we go. Don't want to miss any chats. Not on Twitch. Yes, I'm on. Am I not on? Wait a minute. Did I choose the wrong? I'm confused. Yeah, I'm on Twitch. Should be. You're making me nervous. Should be on Twitch. So. I'm on my, are you on my gaming channel on YouTube? Oh, okay, cool. I was concerned for a second there, because, yeah, I'm on Twitch, and I'm also going to be, so this is my, boring one over there. Oh, you're on Periscope. Okay. Yeah. Yes. I am multi-streaming on YouTube, Twitch, Periscope, Steam, and I believe, oh, it's not working. Well, I was trying to stream to D Live as well, but apparently it's not working. That's Periscope. PSCPTV. Yeah, that's Periscope. Are your chats not showing up on the screen? That's weird. Let me just make sure. Chat box. should be showing up there, but I don't know for sure. Oh, maybe it doesn't show Periscope chats. That would stink. Let me look at my immigrations real quick. Or integrations. Account settings. Twitch, YouTube. Periscope is linked. Weird. All right. Well, I see him anyway, so. Yes, PSCP is Periscope. So, sorry if I don't. Hey, boring one. Yes. Well, I played this a few weeks ago, I believe. And had a nice little visit while I was streaming from Dr. Cat himself. The real Dr. Cat. And, yeah, I don't know why I have not played since. I guess he scared me. Just kidding. Let's see. So I've found. Where am I? I've found all of the runes, and I've freed all of the shrines. Where did the ship go? Where did I park my ship? No, I had a ship. It's weird that Twitter took me Periscope. Oh, oh, are you Trashfire? Is that you? Yeah. Well, that's a good point, actually. So, let me see. Let me look at my tweet there. I can't remember where I parked. You can also catch me on Twitch, and the link to that is right there. I'm just going to paste that into Twitter. I know I had a ship. Unless, I feel like I found pause but didn't know exactly where I was. It goes farther to the north. Oh, here. Okay, cool. I guess there's a second dock. Oh yeah, there's a little dock here. Tell me if the music is too loud. It's really loud in my ear, but I think I turned it down on OBS, so hopefully it's not too loud for you. Anyway, I got sick of the drama. I mean, you know, I think that the people need to just let it go. I think the chat, or the debate last night was decent. Obviously it was very contentious. Yeah. It's very contentious. Ethan was very upset, understandably, 100% understandably. And I think he took the right course of action. Anyway, there we go. And people just need to get over it. Okay, it's over, done. He's not going back. Just drop it. Just move on. You know what? It'll be fine. I mean, I think there'll be a day or two of, yeah, exactly, just people going nuts. And then it'll just calm down. Did your... Let me just make sure. Are any of your chats showing up? On the screen. I guess it doesn't really matter. I think you're right. I mean, it's kind of the way he was going, and, you know, I think if it was, if it had not gotten so crazy, he may not have bothered to, you know, change in that way. But it just, yeah, there was just no upside. Really no reason for him to continue to, you know, hit his head against the wall for no reason whatsoever. Where can I find a sextant? It just wasn't, it wasn't helping him, and clearly a lot of people were very unappreciative. I think, like I said, just because he's promoting some people doesn't mean the people that he's not hurting anyone. It's only positive. It's all positive. And if people are gonna scream and yell at him because he's not promoting some people and promoting others, well, okay. In that case, fine. I think I'm glad that he basically said, look, why is this guy standing on my ship? Now he's stuck in the middle of the ocean. Oh well. That was interesting. I'm not gonna worry about it. You know, he's not, I'm glad that he's not going to stop promoting people. And he's not gonna stop doing his show. He's not gonna stop anything really that he had been doing. He's just gonna stop, I guess, pretending, or he's gonna stop acting like it's anything other than just him doing what he wants to do. Fair enough. I mean, I wouldn't, you know, I wouldn't want my company to be like, you know, the end-all be-all to the entire, you know, game development industry. It'd be kind of cool if it was, but, no, I'm, you know. I mean, and he said it perfectly. His goal is to make money. That is his goal. Guess what? That's my goal. My goal is to make fucking money. A lot of it. If that's not what Comicsgate is about, great. Then I guess he's not Comicsgate. Fair enough. So, well, his company is his company. And it is there for his benefit alone. And the benefit of his family. So, good for him. That's what my company is. Nobody else put any money or time or effort into making my company come into existence. This is what I was looking for. Oops. So why should I pretend it's anything other than just my company? When you run a business, that's the goal. To me, he's providing services, books, advertising beyond that, who knows? Yeah. I mean, he's providing advertising for other people, even, which he certainly doesn't have any obligation to do. I forget what weapons I've got here. Okay. So, you know, he's really, I mean, even now, he's just doing that as a favor to his friends. Sometimes these guys just don't do what I want. Battle better. Damn you. Thank you. thinking probably something along the lines of a 2D platformer. That is what I'm concentrating on right now, based on certain... I need to get, obviously, permission, but I'm working on some proposals to do games based on some comic book IPs, which is why I'm so interested in Comicsgate. Very interested. So I am putting together some proposals, and we'll see. Hopefully we'll company will get some interest from creators, and we'll see. A good Metroid type game. Yeah, I was thinking something along the lines of, like, I don't know if you've played the new, what is it, Mega Man 11? That's sort of what I was thinking. Sort of a Mega Man type game, but let's see what he's got. I'm gonna put him in the front. Front. I guess I'll hold on to her. So yeah. I think it would make a good platformer. I mean, I obviously don't want it to be too much like Battletoads type thing, because people keep calling it that. Yeah, I think it would make for a really good... And I'm thinking, like, along the lines of something where the characters and stuff... Oh, sorry, hold on. There we go. Dinner arrived, so maybe I'll take a break, or maybe I'll just eat while I play. Cybernetics lent to power-ups. That's an excellent idea. That is something I hadn't gotten that much into the idea yet, but that's great. I have several CyberFrog books, and I'm reading... I haven't really gotten yet to, you know, find out what all his specific powers are, but that's a great idea. Yeah, you could collect power-ups. I mean, we could add RPG sort of elements where maybe through things that you collect, you could upgrade various aspects of his cybernetic... whatever they are, implants, whatnot. I'm only currently controlling two out of the however many six people I've got here. The rest are supposed to be attacking, but they're not. They never do a very good job. Could take some artistic... Oh yeah, of course, of course. Yeah, but I want to, you know, I want to base it basically on the book, but yeah, absolutely. I mean, I think with a video game, you have to take some license. There we go. And let's see if these guys have anything on them. Gold. But absolutely, yeah. I kind of want to... That would just be a starting off point as far as, like, what he can do in the books, in the comic books. But yeah, I want to be able to power it up. Yeah, yeah, sure. I mean, it has to be an original story, and I've even been talking to some writers. Let's see here. Ah, that's what I've been looking for. I've been talking to some writers, because you'd basically have to have a... I mean, even for a platformer, you have to have a story. ideas for additional abilities, and, you know, power-ups, and maybe even other, potentially other, I don't know if we would have other playable characters, or if it would just be, you know, NPCs. Heather Swain obviously would be heavily involved in it. I don't know if she could be playable at some point, or just help along the way, that sort of thing. So yeah, there's a lot of different directions we can go in, and of course, I can put some of this into a proposal. Ethan may have some ideas, or he may like it, he may not like it. I may have to revise it a bit, but in the end, once, you know, if we decided to work together, he would, have continual input. It would be our game. I've done a licensing contract before. It's our game, 100% under our company, and we basically pay royalties to the IP owner. And ultimately, he would have the final say and say, based on the quality or the story or whatnot, he can say yes or no. As far as yes, I accept this as a officially licensed game, and you can release it, etc. So, but we definitely want to do something for consoles, presumably PC, maybe mobile. You know, we want to do every platform we possibly can. Just looking at okay, I need to go to the Dungeon Shame, which may actually be easiest to get to by sea as well. And I think I'm actually going to take a little break and eat dinner. Yeah. Okay, cool. Yeah, I can go around. Maybe I can go around. Where am I? Stuck in these little islands here. Yeah, and I mean, you know, I have, oh my. Well, that's not good. Can I fire? To like sink. Attack. She's the only one with a long-range weapon. Yeesh. Maybe. I use a bow. That far. Okay. So I scared him off. Ooh, that's not right. We have programmers and artists, some on staff, some contractors. I have no idea where I am. thought I was. I guess I need to go through here. But I don't think we have a writer that I know of. I'm sure somebody knows a writer, but I've been talking to some comic book writers, actually. I think that would probably be the best way to go, is to have a comic book writer do the story. I mean, probably someone that Ethan would approve as well, because I just don't know any offhand writers. Well, yeah, I mean, I know people who probably would say, oh, I could do that, but no, I would want a somebody with a proven track record of writing, and I'm sure he knows, I know for a fact he knows plenty of writers. So. Probably not Cecil. Or he could write it. I mean, he could be the writer, basically. If he wanted to. Although, I understand someone else is going to be writing Cyberfog, is that right? Writing some of it? Maybe future issues? I don't know. But anyway, I got to finish that proposal, actually. I kind of put it down for a while because I got a little bit nervous about the prospect of crowdfunding a video game, because they can be really, really expensive. But then I spoke to someone about it, and we're probably going to end up doing some sort of hybrid of crowdfunding and venture capital. So I'm not going to worry about it too much, because I do know plenty of VCs who can help fund it. So anything that we can't get through crowdfunding, I think we can fund in other ways. So I'm not too concerned. I do want to know if I need to repair the ship. I'm trying to get to a dungeon. I think I'm going the right way. I don't know how far away it is. Look. Hate to use up all my gems, but where the hell am I? Okay, I don't think I'm far enough north. But anyway. Hey, Daniel, how's it going? Haven't seen you in a while. Unfortunately, hard to find creative types. Well, once you know a couple, they usually have a whole big network, so like I said, I've got plenty of programmers, plenty of artists, writers. I'm sure Ethan knows plenty, so I think I'm going to pause here, so I'm going to eat dinner, so I'll be back in like 30 minutes. You're welcome to join me later if you like. But I believe I'm going to eat, because I'm starving. So thanks for stopping by. Good talking to you. I'll catch you later. Oh, your chats are showing up. Oh, that's good. All right, see ya.